How to install and create account on Microsoft Teams for Android. Microsoft Teams is a persistent chat-based collaboration platform complete with document sharing, online meetings, and many more extremely useful features for business communication. Microsoft Teams has many core components that make it stand out from other collaboration software. Teams and channels, conversation within channel and Teams, a chat function, document storage in SharePoint, online video calling and screen sharing, online meetings, and audio conferencing. How do you install Microsoft Teams on Android? First of all, go to the Play Store. On the search, write Microsoft Teams. After you found the app, tap on Install. When the app is finished installing, tap on Open. To use the app, you need to log in or sign up with a Microsoft account. If you do not have one, tap on the Sign Up for Free. You can create a personal account or a business account. If you want to create a team for a specific project or you want to add your teammates on Microsoft Teams, choose Business. If not, select Personal. I will select for this demo a business account. Write your email. Microsoft found that I already have an account on their service, so I will need to write the password. If you did not create a Microsoft account, you will be asked to configure a password and share some info about yourself, like country, birthday, and also confirm your email. Click Sign In. Tap No Thanks. Now write your first name and last name. You can also write the company name and select your country. After this, click Set Up Teams. Tap on Open it. Tap Sign In. Write your email and tap Sign In. Write again your password and tap Sign In. Tap Next. Tap Got It. Here, you can change your name. Also, if you tap on the picture, you will be able to change it. Tap Allow. Select the picture and tap Next. You can now invite others to join. Tap Invite Others. Write the email to the person who you want to add to the team. Then tap on the plus button. Tap Done. You have now created an account on Microsoft Teams for Android. You can now start organizing your company and work on Teams. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.